If this medication stops your heart, it's called adenosine, and we use it when the heart is beating out of control in an arrhythmia called SVT, and it flatlines the heart. The heart is now stopped, and it's essentially like pushing a reset button. And then you have to wait. And the heart's kind of laughing. It's like, haha, I'm not going to come back. And then it comes back, and you hope the rhythm is normal.